people in the AI community refer to the advent of digital superintelligence as a singularity. The point at which we have digital superintelligence, that's when we pass singularity, things become extremely unstable. So we want to have a human brain interface before the singularity, or at least not long after it, to minimize existential risk for humanity and consciousness as we know it.